time I have a show. I sell it off, I go to sleep. We got some new bands, we got some new bands, yeah, yeah. We got some new bands, we got some new bands, yeah, yeah. Treating these D.O.s like this shit's old vans, yeah, yeah. I fuck that little bitch, told her just bring her friend, yeah. Alright, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Jeremy, and I'm back with another banger. Today's video, man, it feels good to have 1,000 subscribers. Saying that, man, thank you guys so much for 1,000 subscribers. I never got to officially thank you guys because we hit it before I uploaded my last video, so I didn't get to, like, you know, tweak it or anything. But thank you guys so much for 1,000 subscribers. The giveaway is coming soon. I don't think I'll be giving away those threes like I said in that last video. I think I might actually give away some clothes, because I've been trying to get rid of some clothes in here. I think I might give maybe 5-6 shirts away. Maybe I'll do it to a couple different winners, or maybe I'll just do it all in one big package. Or maybe I'll do a different pair of shoes, or maybe I'll do clothes and shoes, or maybe I'll do cash. I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all want from the giveaway. But that's not the topic of today's video. Today's video is going to be a closet tour, and basically I'm gonna be showing you guys everything in my closet. This is not all my clothes. I obviously have clothes like in the laundry, I got clothes on my rack, I got clothes in my drawer. I'm not gonna do every single like clothing piece that I have, because that would just take forever. But if you guys want, I can do a part two with like everything that's on my rack, in my drawers, you know, all that kind of stuff. But I'm gonna try to go quick just because there's a lot of stuff in here, as you guys can see. I don't think I'll be showing you guys all the pants and stuff, because, you know, it's just pants. Who really cares about pants? I'll probably just be showing you guys like all the shirts, flannels, jackets, everything that's all like on this rack. And without further ado, let me just go ahead and get into it, man. I'm not gonna be talking too much about prices and where I got stuff. I'm just gonna try to keep everything simple and quick, just so you guys can see, you know, as much as possible within one video. And I'm gonna try to make the video at least like try to make it under 20 minutes, you know. So I'm gonna be talking fast. Sorry if it's too fast. You know, if you guys want to know where I got a certain shirt or how much I got it for, you know, just write in the comments below. But this next shirt is this Naruto shirt. I believe I got it from Urban Outfitters. One of my friends got it for me, actually. Shout out to him. I might not be watching this, you know, you never know. But it's a super clean Naruto shirt. If you guys don't watch anime, you really should watch anime. It's so good. Much better than American cartoons, to be honest. But Naruto, one of my favorite animes. Absolutely love this shirt. So, you know, I had to get it. This next shirt, this is one that I've been thinking about giveaway. This is a Polaroid shirt, and it's something simple I got from TJ Maxx, I believe, or TJ Maxx and Marshalls, one of the two. And it has like the rainbow gradient of, you know, like the Polaroid colors from like pink to blue. It looks pretty cool. I just don't wear it too often, so I'm thinking about giving that one away. So I got this basic Tommy Hilfiger shirt. It's just an all red shirt with the Tommy Hilfiger going across, and then it splits in the middle with the white and then like the dark blue, just the Tommy Hilfiger colors. You know, something super simple, something super nice. I actually really do like that shirt. Super cool. But yeah, we're gonna get into the next one. And the next one is this Miami Beach shirt. I've had this one for maybe 3-4 years at this point. I used to wear it a lot, but not so much anymore. Super nice, really nice shade of pink. And it's like a perfect summer shirt. You know, obviously it's got like the palm trees and everything. You can match it with a lot of different things, surprisingly. This next shirt is a Black Pyramid shirt. I got this in the back to school clothing haul last summer. Super dope shirt. I got it on sale on Jimmy Jazz. I think it was like $20, which is not bad, especially for the kind of shirt that it is. It's a super dope shirt. And yeah, this is my second Black Pyramid shirt. I've only got two. I actually do really like the designs, but they're just super expensive, so I just wait for them to go on sale. So obviously this is the second one. This is the Space Girl t-shirt. Probably one of my favorite t-shirts in my collection, but it's just super heavy. Like, it feels more like a jacket than a t-shirt, so that's why I don't wear it too often. Super cool shirt. Love the design, but you know, that's that. I am skipping around just a little bit just so I can keep the video short, and I'm just showing you guys like the stuff that I like the most compared to the stuff that I like the least, you know, stuff like that. This next shirt is a Jurassic Park t-shirt, and this is written in Japanese. Got this at Ross for like $7. Super dope. I love Jurassic Park. I love Steven Spielberg, and I just love old movies in general. So, you know, I had to cop that. Next shirt is from Unlaced Studios, and Unlaced Studios, I did do a collaboration with, well, not really a collaboration, it was sort of like a sponsorship, some kind of video. Okay, so I did a video for them a while back. They sent me a couple products, and I absolutely love their products. They actually did just do a drop a couple weeks ago, so go check out, you know, their stuff. It'll be in the description for sure. Absolutely love their stuff. You know, I love supporting small businesses, so this is something that's like super dope to me. This next shirt is a Dragon Ball Z shirt, and it's like a super weird like neon yellow color, but it fits with my neon yellow Gatorade Jordan 1s, which
you know, is the reason I got it. And I also used to love Dragon Ball Z a lot as a kid. I don't watch it too much anymore, but as a kid, I remember growing up watching Dragon Ball Z all the time. This shirt just says blessed, and you know, it has those praying hands, and then it says Beni on the top, which is blessed in French. And if you guys do not know, I am African, so I'm not of French descent technically, but I do speak French, and I have a lot of relatives who are French, and you know, it is a long line of different, like, I speak French, so yeah, you know, I just had to get it, you know. This shirt, really don't know why I got it. I might actually get rid of this one too. It's a all white shirt with just a little alien on it. I got it during the Area 51 raid, you know. I have another unlaced shirt, and it's a pink long sleeve with unlaced right here. It says it. I don't know if you guys can read that well or not, but it's like a shoelace, and it's super dope. I really like the font, and I really like this shirt a lot. It's fall's coming up, so I'm gonna be wearing this a whole bunch. I'm gonna pull out these next two shirts right here. So this first one is from Forever 21, I believe, 1992. This right here says weekend in Japanese. I love Japanese culture just in general. I don't know why, but something about it is so cool to me. So like, if I see something in written in Japanese, I have to have it, you know? This is my Cactus Jack shirt. I've already talked a lot about this, I feel like, but it's a super dope shirt. Shout out to my girlfriend for getting this to me. This is like a $100 shirt, dude. I would not have paid that much. Next shirt, this, I feel like I've talked about this one a lot too. Just a super basic, it says romantic right here. It is from H&M. My sister gave it to me for free. Super dope shirt, goes with my top threes. I wear it all the time. I absolutely love this shirt. I don't know what it is about it, but I love it. All right, so. Next three, we got this Michael Jackson tee right here. Super basic, it's all black. This is my Eighth Wonder shirt. I have made a video about this one already. It's got the pink to white gradient going on with the baby blue. I will be getting the UNC ones and putting together a fire fit with these soon enough, man. I think this was like $30 on the website. Next shirt is this Jaws shirt. It has a little box logo right here that says Jaws. And then on the back, it's got the movie poster, of course, and it's got like the credits and everything on the bottom, and then just a little slogan up on the top. This is a Nike shirt, super basic. It's got like a whole bunch of little splatters on it, and then it's got the Nike logo. Something super simple. I don't even remember where I got that, to be honest. This is a Tommy Hilfiger shirt, just says Hilfiger right across. It's got all white, and then on top of a like dark blue, like a royal blue. Really nice shirt, goes with a lot of stuff. This one right here, I used to wear this one a lot. I got it from JCPenney, and it's like a Coca-Cola shirt. It's like, it has one of their vintage graphics, because Coca-Cola used to have like a bunch of like cool graphics and promotional like different things, and the colors are inverted. That's why everything's like pink and like purple and blue, and you know, like all these light colors. But I think it's a super, super dope graphic. I love graphic tees, and not a lot of people have that. I've never seen anybody have that besides me, so I thought I might as well get it. So this is a shirt that I made myself. My sister got me this shirt. She had it just sitting in her closet, and it's from Walmart, obviously, you know, it has the Gildan tag, but she gave it to me because she didn't do anything with it. And so I ended up stitching in this Cactus Jack logo right here on there, and a lot of people compliment me on it. Obviously I hand stitched it. I made a video on it a while back. You guys can go check it out, but super dope shirt, and it's super cheap. I think it was like $3. I mean, obviously I got it for free, but you can do the same thing for like $3. Next shirt, this Jimi Hendrix shirt. I literally only got it because it's purple, and that's that. I don't even listen to Jimi Hendrix, I'm not even gonna lie to you. This is a Guess shirt. You can see the little Guess logo. It's like fur, it's like yellow on yellow, so it's a little bit hard to see. I don't know why I got this shirt. Still has a tag attached. Got it for $13 at TJ Maxx, and yeah, maybe I'll wear it one day, maybe I won't, you know, you never know. This is a Guess shirt, and it's pink. It goes with my pink forces, and I have not worn this one yet. At least I took the tag off, but you know, that's that shirt. Nothing too crazy about that one. These are gonna be the last shirts. This is not every shirt in my collection, but these are gonna be the last shirts, just so I can wrap up the video. And then if you guys wanna do a part two, everything this way over is just like jackets and stuff. So if you guys wanna see all the jackets and stuff, then I'll put it in part two. But the video is getting a little bit long, and I don't feel like editing all of it. So we're just gonna get these out of the way quick. So this next one is my Boys in the Hood shirt. You guys have seen this one a lot, especially in the outfit battle with Kingy Fosa. I've put this one in there. Super dope tee. Got it for a good price. I just love graphic tees in general, so I had to cop, man. And this next one is my Bape t-shirt. I don't wear this one as much as I used to when I first got it. I wore it all the time, and I used to mismatch shoes because it's like red, pink, white, all these different colors. You could literally mix match anything and it looks good. But yeah, I think I got this one for $65, $70. And that's the most I've ever spent on a t-shirt, to be honest. And then this next one is going to be my other Coke shirt. I talked to you guys about that light blue one. This is a dark blue one. Basically the same kind of idea, just dark blue. And then on the bottom, I have no idea what language that is. Maybe Japanese. And I don't even know what it says. I've never looked it up. But next shirt, let's see. What is this? This is my Stussy shirt. I actually thrifted this. I believe I got this for 10 bucks at Plato's Closet, which is super cool, especially for a Stussy t-shirt. I know these usually go for like $30, $40. I was thinking about selling it, but I actually do like it a lot, so I probably won't be. And this next shirt I actually got on Mercari, which is one of the selling apps that I tell you guys about all the time. I believe I got this for like $13, $14. Super cheap. Lil Uzi Vert versus a World shirt. I've never seen anybody have this shirt, and I absolutely love it because it's my favorite rapper, and it's a super, super, super dope graphic tee. And it has like a vintage look to it. It looks really old, but I mean, I absolutely love that shirt, dude. And this next one is from Unscripted, my boy, Jorge, George, whatever you want to call him. He's got his own clothing brand. I've made countless videos on it. I will be buying more. He actually did just drop a collection, so go ahead and go check that out. Link in the description, of course, as always. And super, super dope shirt. I absolutely love it. And he's always got amazing designs for such good prices, too. And yeah, that's that shirt. And this is the very last shirt. This is a Kermit the Frog shirt, as you guys can see. And I got this from, I believe, TJ Maxx. It was super cheap. And I love Kermit the Frog. As you guys know, I have my Kermit the Frog Supreme poster sitting. I mean, not poster, painting sitting, you know, back behind the camera. And I don't know what my obsession is with Kermit the Frog, but I just love Kermit the Frog for some reason. It's so weird. I mean, obviously, I grew up on him and stuff. But like, I don't know. Maybe it's an unhealthy obsession, you know. I'm gonna get the puppet or something. I want to get the puppet so bad, but it's like $200, and I don't feel like spending $200 on a little stuffed animal. So anyways, that's gonna be it for the video. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you guys want a part two. Maybe I'll do my hats, my jeans, my jackets, my other jackets, my literally anything. I'll literally do anything. Just let me know, guys, in the comments below. And with that, we're going to peace out.